What is happening, gamers? This is Bradley here. Welcome to another episode of Nintendo Review Zone. So in today's review, things are going to be getting pretty toasty with Wave 4's 3DS eShop title, Mighty Switch Force 2. It's my impression, not Patricia Wagon. Been working on it. I think it's pretty good. Pretty good. Officer Patricia Wagon is back in action in Mighty Switch Force 2 for the 3DS eShop. Planet Land is spontaneously combusting for some reason and things are catching on fire. So as part of the Galactic Fire Brigade, Wagon sets out to tame this blazing inferno and save the reformed hooligan sisters and ugly secret babies from danger through 16 scorching levels. Returning from the original Mighty Switch Force is the Siren Helmet, which allows you to switch the positions of blocks from the foreground and background, so you can have platforms to jump on or just so you can move them from blocking your path. To fight the ever-consuming flames of death though, Wagon needs some water, so she added to her arsenal the brand spankin' new Infinity Dousing Apparatus. It's also known as a fire hose, but the name makes it that much more awesome. Just like what you would expect to do with a trusty fire hose, you will use it to extinguish the evil flames. You'll be putting out fires blocking your path, fighting enemies with it, and even turning blocks of dirt into mud. Mighty Switch Force 2 mixes puzzle solving and platforming with a hint of combat, as you must carefully figure out which blocks to switch and jump on to rescue the damsels in distress. There are 5 hooligan sisters for you to round up in each level, along with an ugly secret baby that is placed in a more hard to reach area. You don't have to collect the baby to beat the level, but collecting each one in all the levels may just unlock something. Once you grab all the hooligan sisters though in a level, you must make your way to Corporal Gendarmer so he can rocket you out of the level. Now you will encounter enemies who are there to make things tougher on you and even help in solving puzzles. You can use the flaming rock baddies to burn down wood blocking you from the hooligans, or even blast water into this purple guy's mouth until he pops to open locked gates. Seriously though, what is this thing? I have no clue. Now the two baddies I mentioned are a couple of the new enemies you will be encountering along with returning enemies from the previous game. The designs of the 16 levels were all pretty well done, with the game culminating in a fiery boss fight that I actually enjoyed as a nice change in gameplay. Now I wasn't the biggest fan of the blocks that switch or don't switch depending if you are standing on them, because they can get a little confusing when they are part of a puzzle, since it can be difficult to determine which block you should stand on. But I did start to get the hang of them as I continued to play through the adventure. Now graphically, the game looks pretty great for a 3DS eShop title. The graphical design in almost all the levels do relatively look the same, but there are a few different detailed backgrounds that look good. The 3D also enhances some of the effects, like the switching of blocks or when you smash enemies into the screen, and it makes it look like they're smashing into the screen. Mighty Switch Force 2 is a relatively short game, considering you can play through all 16 levels and find all the ugly secret babies in around 2 hours. But there is a reason to go back and play through them again, which is nice. In each level, you are timed, and there is a preset time that you can set out to beat to par that level. It is basically a time trial, and it adds replay value to the game and a reason to come back to the levels you already beat. I would recommend, though, beating the game first before trying the time trials, because you may just unlock a little something that will help you out in that regard. Even though it is short, Mighty Switch Force 2 is a nice addition to the 3DS eShop library, and thegameandpixelshow.com recommends it. The game will feel familiar to those who play the original Mighty Switch Force, but using the fire hose gives you a different experience. So overall, thegameandpixelshow.com is awarding Mighty Switch Force 2 an 8.5 out of 10. But that will bring us to the end of yet another video review. If you like what you saw, please give it a thumbs up, and you can stay tuned for more reviews like this in the future, along with my retro reviews, my craziest Nintendo Stuff This Week video series, and my new segments. But I'll talk to you later in the next video, guys. Bye!